Now this is the second part of the video of the same boat, LA46UMAMB. This is a Lenovo motherboard. Now I want to talk about the one more thing. As we have seen two types of coil in previous video, that was one big one, this is the big coil. Second was this small one, this is also a coil. And there is one more type of coil which is just like resistance available right in the boat. This is the resistance type of coil. Okay, L here indicates coil only. L is indicator of coil, as you all can see in this also. It is L5 written right here, L5. Okay, L5 is here. Okay, in this also you can see big one, L7 is written over here, L8 is there, L8 is right here. You can see here it is L7 right here. This is somewhere L6. Okay, now this is also a kind of coil only, just like a resistor. But what happens in this? Okay, let's see it practically. What I found was there is no much variation in that. You will get the passing voltage just like resistance only. It also works, but at very slow pitch. Okay, let's see. Have a look on that also. Now I'm just switching on the board that it will not work on off mode. As you all can see, it is not working on off mode. See, no variations out here. Okay. Now let me switch on the board. Let's see what happens out here. I'm switching it off. Okay. Now let's see. Have a look on here. See. This is what happening. This is the point I am touching right here, one side, and this is happening right here. As I remove it, goes down yellow line. And similarly on other side also, when I am touching, it is one and the same thing. There is no much variation on this particular small coil. Okay, but the voltage remains almost the it is 1.38. You can see 1.37 something voltage is right here. Okay, this is the voltage. As you all can see it out, this I'm checking right here. There might be some because it is a coil, you will find some of the other variations right here, but it is just acting as a resistance only, somewhere else, because it is a part of resistance. As the wire winding is there, wire winding has a resistance of it. So this was to show about the small coil. Thank you.